Yeah.
I know they ain't good, but I'm good enough to see what a blue tail looks like.
Hey.
This is just hell of a trip we've had. Hey, you all right, mister? Can we help you?
I'm fine. Oh, I know you two.
Hey, look who it is.
Oh. I barely recognized you boys on account of you not trying to kill each other.
Yeah, well, somebody learned his manners, finally.
So you boys didn't run away.
Now, nobody looking out here. I reckon we're okay.
All right. But the law's pretty... well, it's pretty vigorous these days.
I told you we should leave, but did you want to listen? Oh, no. Mr. High and Mighty, he don't listen to no one.
Oh, would you just shut up?
I will not. I will not shut up.
You know what? You'll shut up when I shut you up.
Oh, that's real funny. I cannot believe it. I'm stuck out here with only you to talk to. I get a better conversation from the goddamn trees.
I know. I've seen you talking to them. They should have hanged you for being a moron.
You're an unkind man, Mr. Black!
Oh, let me in! Let me in! Open the door! Come on, let me in! I'll kill you myself!
Go away!
Let me in! I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. Now let me in!
Go away!
I'll make dinner! Again, all right, I'm sorry.
Say you're sorry again.
I'm real sorry.
Okay, fella.
Thank you.
Time to go, boy.
Welcome back. So, what do you have for me? All right, let's have a look.
What? Thanks, partner.
Yeah.
Okay, fella.
Welcome back, sir. So, buying or selling? Right, let's see.
Thanks, mister. Yep. Not bad hunt, huh, boy? Yeah.
what do you have for me? Okay, let's take a look at it. Well, I can take it, I suppose. All made to measure. If you don't want to put it on now, I can send it on to the stable. Up to the ridge west of Annisburg. Good hunting. You meet a falconer named Jerry. Tell him I said hi. There. What do you think?
Hey.